Guys, it is me, Proto-Exana-Lover-12, and today I will be showing you the random things I do at home, especially when I am bored. Number one, I read stories on Quotu, whatever is available. Oh my gosh, you guys, this story is like so awesome. Oh wait, I just have to look at it because, well, I don't know. This is the only thing that I can do right now. This story is just awesome. Look at it. It's awesome. My friend made this. She's awesome. So look at it. Look at it. Or I'm gonna. My precious. Oh my gosh. Look. Story? Bleeding Mouse? Next thing I do is talk to whoever is available on Editor Quotiv, such as my friends. It says hi. Oh. Hi, person. Hi. Next thing I do, I look at the time just for no reason in particular. Just for the heck of it, you know? Well, gee, I wonder what time it is. It's 2:55 p.m.? It's 2:55 p.m. It's 2:55 p.m. And it's the weekend. It's so awesome, isn't it? Just for the heck of it, I hum songs to myself. Like, literally. I got one last problem. Hey, baby, I know I wanna love you. I wanna love you. Oh, wait, that wasn't right. Wait, what was the lyrics again? Oh. I got one last problem. It's Iggy Iggs. What you got? Smart money over here, all without you. And no time I've been forgetting all about you. You're saying that you know, but I really doubt you. You understand my life, yeah, when I ain't around you. Iggy, too biggie to be here stressing. I forgot the lyrics. What were they again? Well, this is awkward. The next thing I do is watch random videos on YouTube. Whatever is available, really. Watch my own videos, especially when I'm really bored. Sometimes I act goofy, especially when I'm really bored, or have nothing better to do. I'm a rooster! Look! Cock-a-doodle-doo! Why is nobody responding? I'm a clown! Afro-circus, moving up, poke on Afro! I'm dead. I wish I were a hobbit, just for one day. Does anybody else want to be a hobbit for one day? I know I do! I want to be Frodo Baggins for one day. That's never gonna happen. Whoa. Why? bouncing. I'm spinning around in circles for no reason in particular. I died. Again. The next thing I do is look up my fictional crushes on the internet. I have three. Don't judge me. I watch whatever TV show is playing on TV. I wonder what's on TV. Fox News? That is so boring. Let's see what else. Come on! Stupid. Two. That's boring. Work. Ugh, boring. Ew! Boring. Ooh, Cartoon Network. Looks sad. What else? Sci-fi? No. Let's see what's on. Channel 20. Nothing is on channel 20. That is like my favorite channel in the world. They show movies. A lot of movies. Like a lot. They don't care what movie it is. They just show. Ew, who's that guy? Okay, that was just weird. Nothing is on TV. Why are they showing Marines? Aim high. That's a lot of people. Well, that sucks. Nothing is on TV. This is even more boring than before. Next, whenever I look up pictures of Draco, I start to Google and blush. Oh, isn't he just the sweetest thing? Oh my gosh, he's so cute. Oh my god. He's so cute. Can I kiss him? He's just so blonde. I want to kiss him. By the way, I'm Slytherin. Yes. Look at that, people. Do you not see his adorable? Next thing I do is look up my favorite YouTubers. Oh my glob, Citrus Firefly is like my favorite YouTuber right now. She's so awesome. Oh my gosh, I'm just gonna click on one of her videos. Stop it, stupid DSI. Trying to go on her channel and you're ruining it. Stop it. The next thing I do, I look for what is in the refrigerator to eat. The next thing I do is watch my favorite YouTuber, Citrus Firefly. Sorry if I pronounce her name wrong. You are awesome. Keep doing what you're doing. Thumbs up, girl. Excuse me. The next thing I do is read a book for 20 minutes. Wow, this is a really big book. The Lord of the Rings. Look how huge this is. Whoa. Whoa. It talks about Frodo and Gandalf and Samwise Gamgee. This is amazing. We should totally get this book. It's really good. Don't ask. The next thing I do is watch random Lord of the Rings parodies.
The grass was green in the Shire that night, just a wizard to be seen. A dark lord in isolation, that's when I heard about the ring.
The next thing I do that's random is play with my DSI. Whatever game I am. Oh my gosh, hurry up, you stupid DSI. I'm gonna hurt this thing. Hey, look, it's like on Lord of the Rings. Yeah, I got it at a GameStop. And I'm on the level 3. Let's see if I can defeat these guys. Come on, Sam. Let's go. I'm playing as Frodo. Frodo. Come on, Sammy Gamgee. Whatever his name is. Collecting some money. Yep. Money, 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 money. Cave trolls. Ah! No, no, no. That. Stop it. Bad, Nazgul. Bad. No, not even. Stop it! I'm gonna kill that thing. What do I don't know how to do this. What are you supposed to do? I'm clueless. What are you supposed to do? Well, I hope you enjoyed. This is it of the random things I do video. Next video coming soon. Bye, guys, and keep a lookout for my Say Something Frodo and Anna music video that I'm making. So, yeah, bye, guys. See you in the next video.